Guys, there's a cat literally following us right now. Has tags and stuff. We're just walking through here and just following us. It's really cool. It's been following us ever since another house.
No, look behind us.
This duplex.
He's following us.
Same scooter. Saw his tags. He's not stray because he has tags. So,
no.
You know, he's just, I've seen him before in my neighborhood.
There he goes.
Bye, scooter. You're leaving.
Oh, they're there. That's what they are. I found them. Found.
So, scooter, you want to stay here?
He's a detective. Look at that.
So he's been following us the whole time. We've been selling some stuff, and he's been staying here the whole time. He's been running around with us in the neighborhood. Hey, Scoot.
Super speed.
Scoot, you stay here? Okay, let her sand.
Hey. Is he going to use the bathroom in the sandbox?
That was hilarious.
Yeah, are you still recording this?
Yeah.
Why are you recording this?
I'm posting on YouTube.
This is not the video. This is physically not the video. This is not video. This is not a video.
Oh, he's
running. Got a hat.
Right. Scooter! There's a swamp there, Scooter! I see him! He's going! Oh, no!
He's
going to the pond! Yeah, it smells disgusting over here. I think he's going to the pond! It's gonna kill him! Where is he? Hart! Scooter, what's wrong? This is my cat, guys, either. This is somebody else's cat. Been following us since, like. I guess he's going in the pond.
That's ThunderClan. He's going back to ThunderClan.
What's ThunderClan?
ThunderClan.
What's ThunderClan?
You don't read Warriors, then you won't ever know.
Scooter, come here, Scooter. I see him. I see him. I bet he's trying to hunt the birds up there. I can see him. I can see him. Can you guys see him? I can see him in there. I can see him too. I think the camera can see him too. I can see him. I think he's taking it. I think he's trying to attack some birds. There's just breathing birds in there. I think he's getting a frog. This is a swamp right here, guys.
He might be hungry.
This is a swamp. It used to be like a pond, really nice pond, but then like turned to garbage.
He doesn't lose his collar in there. So that's going to be terrible.
That would be terrible.
That would be very, very terrible.
So I've been selling cookies and stuff, and then he started following us. Out of nowhere. We've seen him before around here. Because we live in this neighborhood and we've seen him around here before. I've seen him before. He was in my driveway once. He's just laying in there. He's chilling. Yes.
Good.
So that some cats don't have a home. This cat might be stray. It could be stray with the tags on. Well, Scooter, see you later, Scooter. Hopefully I see you on time. Hopefully you don't die in this
swamp
of frogs.
I'm gonna catch frogs. The problem with stuff is from behind. Now what do we film? Do we film the sky? Do we film that bird off there? Or is it too fast for the camera? Cat's not coming. He's not gonna come. Cats hate water, so they're not gonna go in the water. Well, most cats hate water, but they...
Look it!
There he is!
Scooter buddy! Scooter buddy! He loves me. He loves us, doesn't he?
Yes.
So guys,
I think he likes your house.
This is a dog named, this is a cat named Scooter. Probably gonna be one of my videos again pretty soon, so.
I think he might be at your house with your, with three other fellow kitty.
Yeah, so guys, see you guys later. Peace.